This is the story all about how I just failed this test in Calc right now. I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I got wrecked by the man with lush hair. In 171, where I sat and played in the classroom, I studied most of my days. Till one day I got back a big old test, and to my surprise, I got a big old F. My mom saw the F and she got real mad. Said it's time for tutoring and it made me sad. I told my mom that I had a really big date. She said, nah, hun, you got to integrate. I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my calculator and sent me on my way. She gave me a pencil and threw in a pen. She said, you better go to class and be back here by 10. First derivative, this is bad. Miss Yusefine's playing Clash of Clans. Is this what geniuses do to pass? Damn, Calc is ass. I whistled for a tutor, and when he came near, I picked up my whiteboard and saw Austin was here. If anything, I could say this TA was rare, so we walked along onto the Yusefine lair! I stayed up till about 2 or 3, studying till I fall asleep. Now that's a major key! I looked at my AP test, I was ready to derive. Gonna clutch the AP and get that 5.
Action.
Cabby rolling! Action out rolled up with the cabby. Action out like the line before.
Are you
coming? Yeah, it's rolling.
Now. I pulled up at around 7 or 8. In your eyes. Like, look at my kingdom. No one discovering it.
I love it, it looks horrible. To find action! That you planned it all along.
I see it now. It comes so clear. Your insincerity. Me, your starry eye.
Action.
You think that I would have known by now.
Okay, you're moving too much.
Lost, like the tears that you